is the poem and the critical appreciation of the poem by William Blake, and the poem's name is The Lamb. Little lamb, who made thee? Dust, don't know who made thee? Gave thee life and bid thee feed by the stream and o'er the mead. Gave thee clothing of delight, softest clothing, woolly, bright. Gave thee such a tender voice, making all the whales rejoice. Little lamb, who made thee? Dost thou know who made thee? Little lamb, I'll tell thee. Little lamb, I'll tell thee. He's called by the name, for he calls himself a lamb. He's meek and he's mild. He became a little child. I a child and thou a lamb, we are called by his name. Little lamb, God bless thee. Little lamb, God bless thee. And here's the critical appreciation of the poem. In this song, a cherub or a child, who are both symbols of innocence, asked the lamb as to who made him. There's no doubt about the answer. For innocence identifies the nature of the child and of the lamb with the creator. Blake imparts a gesture of childhood in this poem by the way in which he enunciates the question, amplifies it, and finally by prefacing the answer with the little lamb, I'll tell thee. Only a child could ask and so answer such a question, and the child in all innocence alone. This is why childhood in Blake is synonymous with innocence. The trochaic movement of stanza is very appropriate. The metrical variation produced by the addition of another stressed syllable in the sixth line of the verse adds dignity and weight. Technically, the poem is a triumph of form, but one hardly notices that, as the beauty of the symbol and the deep bonds of affinity completely captures our attention.